I've loved the seaside. Hi. Can you help me?
I can try.
What's a Daoka?
They're circular portals that connect different locations. We Talons have built our villages around them. Many believe that the Daoka were left behind by the ancients who built them using a technology we don't have access to. A Daoka can be turned off if you remove its energy core. This is what the invaders did.
See you around.
Come back anytime.
Hi.
I can try.
See you around.
Come back.
Hi. Are you the chief of the village?
You? You look like a world traveler. An action-oriented fellow. My name is Tanak, and I am the leader of Sapa. Can I ask you something?
I'm an open book. Shoot.
I don't need a book, but shooting? Yes, shooting is exactly what I'm looking for. How much for the gun?
Sorry, Tanak. It's not for sale.
Sorry. Let me clarify. I need the hand attached to the gun. Your hand, pulling the trigger. I'll pay you.
What's so special about this little settlement you have here?
It's beyond special. This little settlement is the gateway to the Seas of Adelpha. It's a community of fine, upstanding Fisher Talon and... Oh, who am I fooling? The community dwindles by the moon. Our economy tanked once the invaders closed the Daoka, and the only fish left are Senegtas.
I've never tasted Senegta before. You like it?
Do I have any other choice? Those nasty carnivorous fish have become our main source of food. Mainly because they ate all the other fish. Something to do with the temperature of our waters. Baram explains it better than I do. Talk to him if you want to know more.
What do you want me to aim at?
The Gamors. Mating season's over and they're hungry, of course. So they're coming back to Sapa to feast on us. Can you get rid of them?
Depends. What's a Gamor?
Four-legged scavengers. Razor-sharp teeth, deadly claws. Faster than a harpoon. Gamors.
All right, calm down. I will help you. I'm sure they're still slower than a bullet anyway. How can I turn the Daoka back on?
Portals are powered by old energy cores, pre-Talan technology, and the invaders confiscated them all. So we're kind of stuck here. Anyone who tries to retrieve the core gets reverted by the invaders, including my dear, dear brother. So we just stop thinking about it.
They must be keeping it in one of their bases.
There you go, Action Man. Get that brain working. I've forbidden the Talans from going near the closest base, but if you want to steal back the power core and power the Daoka, I wouldn't be mad. I'd be happy.
I'll come back later.
Thank you. smelled nicer things.
Not sure what this is, but it looks useful. Come on!
Move it, Slade. They're coming.
What traveler wouldn't want more packing space? Not you. I can tell.
Ready to buy something.
And I'm ready to sell. Welcome.
How's the tide today?
The what?
Well, aren't you a fisherman?
We call ourselves Fisher Talans. We fish for Senecta. My name is Baram, and you are?
Call me Cutter Slade. Good to meet you, Baram. Is fishing Sapa's main thing?
Yes, it is. We've been living in isolation since the invasion started, and we fish to survive. Senecta's tastes like roasted sword, but we have to do what we have to do. In a way, we have everything we need here. Or almost everything.
Almost?
I heard Yunair is missing. Sapa can't survive too long without a tamer.
I used to go fishing with my uncle. Can I see the types of rods you guys are using?
What do you mean?
Fishing rods? I mean, you must be using them to...
Oh, you mean fishing paddles?
Nope. Pretty sure paddles are for paddling.
I don't know what your uncle taught you about fishing, but you got it all wrong. Look, here's how it's done.
enjoying supper?
That's okay. When is the last time you saw Unair?
It's been too long. I don't know what he's doing. We need more fishing ventilopes to take over from the ones that are hurt or resting.
Aren't Synectus dangerous?
Only if they're threatened, which is getting more common. The bay's full of them. We fish to eat them, but also to give the other fish a chance to survive. If only they were easier to catch.
Tell me about the ventilopes.
A fish of Talon's best friend. We ride them to catch Synectus coming up at the surface of the water. But Zalob could tell you a lot more about them and how they fit into Sapa's ecosystem.
Ventilopes don't eat what they catch?
They love to eat Synecta heads. We love to eat everything else. Works out well.
Mother Nature is quite a designer.
That is a strange name for a female.
What is it that you're doing here exactly?
A lot of different things. Building boats, fishing paddles, and other tools, but mostly banging my head on the wall to find a better way to optimize our fishing technique.
Good talking to you, Bram.
Same here.
Can we talk?
I have time.
Your fishing technique is original.
But too slow. Sometimes you have to hit so hard to stun a Synecta that it rocks the boat upside down. Fishing for Synecta is much more dangerous than catching the smaller fish that we used to. No matter how many scrolls I read, I can't solve this problem.
Maybe I could use my jetpack to skim across the sea and stun the Synectas. That should speed up the task.
Remember what we spoke about.
stranger.
Reduce danger.